Hi everyone, here we are at the Dollar Tree. So here we are in the party section, and I thought I'd go through the whole section with you to see what's new. So come on with me, guys. Thank you. So now the regular party supplies we went through, and also the silver section is what I call it. And I guess we're right here next to the wrapping stuff, so why not take a look? Now this store is normally stocked. So this is the store while it's not stocked. And as you can see, they have lots of items. And their party supplies are just totally unbelievable. So I would definitely come to the Dollar Tree first before heading on somewhere else. And this is not sponsored.
Thank you.
So now right behind me in the same section, they have a lot of the children's stuff. And that is really a nice section because usually they have everything to match, including the favors. And like I said, they're not fully stocked yet. I think I'm gonna come back to show you the rest of it, but this is pretty awesome. So now in this section right here, not only do you have the invitations for the kids, you have the favors, and then you have the little treat bags. Pretty much you have a lot of stuff and a lot of selection, especially when this is full. So again, I can't emphasize that I would stop here first before going somewhere else. So I did notice I made my way over here to the small little section where they have some wedding bags. So I hope you enjoyed the video or the shopping trip as much as I did. If you liked the video, click like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every single time I upload a video. Have an amazing day, guys.